realize its power, it could save your life. Just warning, fatal rabies. สวัสดีครับ My name is Jude ครับ Today I would like to warn you about rabies or mad dog disease. The name of mad dog disease doesn't mean only dogs can get rabies. Other warm-blooded animals such as cats, cattle, goats, sheep, squirrel, rabbits, monkey, bats, and human can contract rabies. Oh, it's such a hot day to go mad. The weather doesn't cause animal to become rabid. Infection is caused by the rabies virus, which stays active all year round, not only in summer. The virus is transmitted in the saliva of infected animal, particularly by biting, scratching, or licking at broken skin. Stray dog and cat are domestic animals which roam outside, fight with other animals, or get bitten and get rabies. There are two ways of preventing rabies. The first is to protect yourself from animal bites. If you are bitten, you must wash the wound with clean water and soap many times. Apply Betadine, then go to the doctor as soon as possible for vaccination. Tips: if you are bitten, you must inform your parents or teachers. If you don't, you might die. The second way of preventing rabies infection is by vaccinating your dog at 2 months of age with a booster shot every year or by vet recommendation. Dogs and cats should be neutered to prevent the birth of unwanted puppy or kitten, which owners cannot care for. Some of these animals will be left to stray at temple or in public places and are at high risk of rabies infection. Knowledge is power. It could save your life. Department of Livestock Development, Ministry of Agriculture and Cooperatives, Thailand.